my friend Kevin over at Idaho Hillbilly sent me a package with a knife in there that he wants me to make a holster for. Now, it's funny how cameras distort things. I thought it was a bigger knife than that, but turns out it's kind of dinky. But that's what he wanted, so that's what I'll do. Oh wait, what's this? That's more like it. Hard to be indoors on a day like this. I need to go wolf hunting.